Do you know the meaning of this war? I mean, what's the point? It can't be for the land because everything is burned, bombed, or polluted. It can't be for the money because there isn't anything left to spend it on. So, what is it? Religion? Why do we fight?
To win the war.
Meh. Works for me.
Bored?
Yeah. Maybe we should get going. We got stuff to do.
What? What stuff?
You know, the orders we got.
What orders?
What? You don't remember our orders?
No, I don't remember no freaking orders.
Oh, good. Me neither. What the hell is that thing?
It's a rat. Or something.
You sure it's okay to eat?
Of course it's okay to eat it.
It looks mutated. Isn't this fallout area? It might be radioactive.
Oh, come on. It just have a few extra limbs. That doesn't mean anything.
Well, you can eat it and die if you want to.
Oh, so you're just gonna starve to death then, huh?
Point. I want the middle part.
Look. Yellows. Damn them, their superior firepower. There's no way to take them all out.
Well, you know, you could jump down there, run in the middle of them, and when you're there, I could shoot you in your gas tank and take them all out in one big burning explosion.
The blast wouldn't be big enough to take them all out.
Yeah. Wait, that's the only reason not to do it.
Well, it's a good plan. 127. There. Beat that.
Fine.
Ha! 1 minute and 29 seconds. You owe me your next lunch.
This is the stupidest game ever. Since we got here.
So, it shouldn't be long then.
We've been here for a month.
Shut up. Whoa.
Look at that sunset. Almost looks like the world is burning. Coming?
Shh!
Job.
Hey, give me your weapon for a sec.
What? Why?
I wanna just, hold it for a moment.
Just hold it for a moment.
Yep.
Blue or yellow?
No, I didn't see anyone. Just give me the gun for a moment.
Sure. Which way?
Oh, come on. Just this once.
I told you to get your own rifle when you had the chance.